hold that? Yeah, Sam had a change too.
Recognize that we have a solo in the upcoming song, Jason Fitchie, will be featured.
just let the dust off the seat. But you're pretty big walks around me.
Hell yeah!
Thank you. songology. We have a number of soloists with their faces here. So they are Julia Martinez, Lauren Rodriguez, Destiny Wilkins, Anna Kearns, Sam Kelke, Elisa Barsh, Elizabeth Johannesman, Julia Johnson, and duets by Christina Rocco and Cassie Soto, Lindsay Ingber and Emma Buchowski, and a trio by Jessica Travaglia, Marissa Latera, and Bianca Conti. And this song was choreographed by Julia Johnson.
Thank you.
To the seniors.
No, no.
I'm already there, so. To the seniors, I'm just gonna read what I wrote, so I don't. So, though I know many of you are sad to be graduating, and I know I will certainly miss your smiling faces, your shining personalities, and your beautiful voices, I am also very excited for what lies ahead for all of you. I hope that music continues to always be a part of your lives, whether you're singing with friends in the car, humming while you study, or being in a men's choir in college. You're also very special to me, and I am so proud and honored to be your chorus teacher. I will miss all of you.
Hi, Miss G. I met you 3 years ago, and before I met you, I was a person who was terrified to use my voice. Because of you and all the work you put into me, I'm now secure enough to sing in front of big audiences, which is something I never thought I'd do. You're a kind person who never gives up on a student. Even me, when it took months for me to finally sing the easiest harmony ever, I feel this new spot. Thank you for all that you've done and for being one of the most accepting, caring people I've had the pleasure of knowing.
Miss G is unlike any person I've ever met. She is caring, kind, hardworking, hysterical, understanding, and beyond talented. She does everything and anything she can for her chorus just to make sure they succeed, are happy, and feel their best when they sing. When she came into my life 3 years ago, I had no idea what to expect, but all I have to say is that my expectations were blown away. She has done so much for our music department, such as expanding our jazz choir, working as the vocal director of our musical, and creating a safe place for her students. Her hard work definitely does not go unnoticed. I cannot imagine what my life would be like if Miss G wasn't in it. She has changed not only me for the better, but everyone who has come into her classroom. Miss G, thank you so much for everything you've done for me these past 3 years. You've not only become my teacher, but you've become a friend.
Miss G. So here it is, the day we've all been waiting for. I remember standing up in those risers, thinking it can never be us, up front, reading the speech. But like everything that happens in high school, our time has finally come. I asked you recently about why this was going to be a tough concert to get through, and you replied with, "You guys were the first group to accept me." I couldn't help but think how we were in that same spot when you first came here. Most of us seniors were in 10th grade, in a chorus of almost 100 sophomores, juniors, and seniors. And we were also trying to gain our footing as not freshmen anymore. As we've grown in BBPHS, you've grown with us. You've encouraged so many people to join the musical, jazz choir, and to even fill a space in their schedule with chamber choir. And so many people have stayed because of the positive and supportive classroom environment. Your kindness and caring radiate around you, and this is why Chorus has become such a family since you started here 3 years ago. We are so thankful for everything you've done for our choruses in the music department here at BBP.
Oh, Mr. Valentine, it's my turn. Come on down. Gary came in at the last minute and made magic happen. The show opened and the paint was still wet on the set, but the kids had a beautiful set thanks to Gary. From that point on, Gary went on to become the set designer and technical director for 19 more musicals here in Bayport Blue Point. Additionally, 13 years ago, Gary became our auditorium technician. He has provided lighting and sound for countless music department concerts, CDs events, and dance recitals and competitions. Over the last 20 years, Darius has worked with hundreds of students and inspired a love for the technical aspects of the theater. Now, I would be remiss if I did not thank Darius' lovely wife, Debbie Valentine. Debbie is a skilled artist. There have been very few shows over the past 20 years where her immense talent hasn't been put on display on our stage. Debbie, please accept these flowers for all of the work you have done with the students in Bayport Blue Point. Debbie, we have a service award for you and I would like to read it. Service Award. This award is being presented to Gary Valentine for his countless years of service to the Bayport Blue Point High School musical program, as well as to the music department during performances and events. We thank you for the many years of camaraderie, collegiality, and friendship. It has been a pleasure working with you. We wish you a long and happy retirement. With love from your family at Bayport Blue Point. To enjoy the Broadway musical of your choosing. And Laura's going to present that to you. We have one more tribute. Members of our high school chorus, who've already done a wonderful job this evening, we're going to sing a song dedicated to you and Debbie. So if you guys could please sit down and enjoy this performance. Thank you.
here. Please, one more round of applause.